Today's adventure starts at the National Museum of the Marine Corps. This museum is really, really cool, so I want to take you inside. Let's go. Welcome to the Marine Corps Museum, one of the best museums in the entire DC area. The coolest part about this museum, life-like, life-sized exhibits, realistic. Don't forget to come up here to the top, which overlooks the museum. The reason it's like tilted to the side like that, this building was designed to match up with the historic Iwo Jima scene. This exhibit's talking about some of the training and some of the skills you need as a Marine. And maybe when I was younger, I don't think I could do it. And now we know that we definitely can't do it because we've got the barber chair. This is one of my favorite pieces of art. It's a Marine, but he's made up of all of the little Marines. As you walk through the museum from one side to the other, it takes you through the different wars. Just another incredible exhibit that immerses you. They have stories, they have sound effects. It's really well done. Let's go onto the chopper. This is another cool section. In the snow, they've actually pumped up the air conditioning in here so it feels like you're out in the cold. This thing was a boat, but it also was a tank. And then up here in the back, they could fit vehicles that they drive onto the shore from the water. It's an armored car from 1916. Make sure you look up, or else you might miss something. We came up to modern day, and right now that exhibit is closed. They're setting it all up. This scene is so hard to imagine.
We interrupt this broadcast to bring you this important bulletin, Japanese attack on Pearl Harbor.
While their husbands were off, they had to sit by the radio and listen to our country being attacked by Japan at Pearl Harbor. It must have been freaking scary. It wouldn't be a military museum if my eyes weren't tearing up a little bit. And they got this wall here that shows you a dot for every person that died just at Iwo Jima. So many cool exhibits, but also just like you gotta think about like all the sacrifices. There's actually a restaurant in the museum as well, and we're gonna do a whole video on that, so check that video out. And we'll come right back. Another incredible and free museum here in the DC metro area. You gotta check out the USMC Museum. It is unbelievable. Thank you for joining me out here by Quantico, and I look forward to seeing you on my next DMV adventure.